was a true patriot, born in 1919 in Los Angeles to immigrant parents. He joined the U.S. Army and bravely served in World War II as the only Korean American in the famous Japanese American 100th Battalion 442nd Regimental Combat Team.